Hello. It's my week six post-op. And I went to my family doctor's practice today for a diabetes check. I am now diabetes free. Completely. It's as if diabetes was never a thing. So that's one bit of really good news. I went swimming a couple of days ago, yesterday, and it was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. We've got a new leisure centre, and it was really good. It wasn't cold, which was nice. But yeah, I managed 45 minutes swim. Still feeling it now. But I'm gonna go again tomorrow. I'm just gonna do it, take it slowly. If it hurts, I'm gonna stop. Hasn't been too bad actually. You have to expect a little bit of discomfort, apparently, which is fine. And that's really all it has been, apart from like in the muscles, the actual site pain. Very, very, very minimal. And it doesn't last long. I'm managing to eat slightly lumpier food now, which is ace because I was getting really fed up with mush. I've got to stick to that for 2 weeks. And then after the 2 weeks, so really I've got a week and a half, and after that, it gets lumpier. For another 2 weeks and then normal consistency food. Although I do see my consultant in 2 weeks and I think he might actually say just go straight on to the hard stuff because I'm managing everything fine and if I don't manage it, I don't try it again, you know, for like a week. So yeah, doing really, really well. Everything's healing. As it should be. I have now lost. Oh, I had it earlier. Since the operation 6 weeks ago, I've lost almost 28 pounds. What was it? 25. Duh. It's £25 total since the op. In total, I can only tell it you in stones, and that's like 6 stone gone. I couldn't tell you what it is in pounds or kilos. You'll have to Google it because I have no clue. Everything is too big. I've had to go down a bra size again this week. My bracelets, I've got a gap, which has never happened before. Everything, clothes are too big, my shoes have shrunk, my feet have shrunk, sorry. Which is a really good feeling, but at the same time it's frustrating because it means you've got to go shopping and then in a few weeks you have to go shopping again. So I just buy really cheap stuff at the moment because it's not worth spending the money. Yeah, so feeling absolutely fantastic. Managing to eat a wider variety of food now, whereas before it was very much sticking to certain types of food. But as long as I don't eat mashed potato, because I'm still not, that really isn't settling very well with my stomach. Even if I'm not actually bringing it back up, it's very heavy. Although I did have sweet potato mash yesterday and it wasn't as heavy, so maybe that's the way to go. Maybe sweet potato is going to be a better thing for me than normal potatoes. I had turkey meat today, cut up really small, obviously, which was lovely, really nice because it was a different flavour. Yeah, in a couple of weeks I see the surgeon And he should also be able to tell me what exercises I can do. I know I can swim now and I can do bits of yoga, which I'm doing, and walking. But I'm hoping that he can give me the go ahead to do a bit more, even if it's just cycling, although I'm hoping for a bit more than that, to be honest, because obviously I've just joined a gym, so I'd like to be able to use the membership. Although I do use that membership for swimming as well, so I suppose. Yeah, I see the doctor, my family doctor, the day after that. That's just for some more reflux tablets, because I have noticed since this operation, I really do suffer with reflux now, and they did say it was something that quite possibly could happen. But I do know that if I haven't had the melting tablet thingy in the morning by 8 o'clock at night, I suffer really badly. So, yeah, that's a thing. I'm not doing very well with my water intake the last couple of days. I'm not entirely sure why. I think it's just because I've had enough of water. So I'm sort of having to force myself to drink more than what I really want. But yeah, I see the dietitian again in about 2.5 weeks. Everything's happening very close together this month. So yeah, it's all go from there really. I'm averaging around about between 2 and 4 pounds a week weight loss, which I honestly thought it would be more than that, but my dietitian's happy with that. She said the slower the better because it's more easily maintained, but whatever, as long as it goes in the right direction, I'm beyond caring now. So yeah, I will speak to you later.